do something first. Okay, I've played this before, part of the first part, and the key is to take your time. What I'm going to do is go find two different things, honeybees and I'm going to show you a neat trick to get core wood without having to go into the dangerous forest and get obliterated right away. That'll come later. We're going to take our time and we're going to build something nice, I hope. And I won't keep the sound on the whole time. I'll mute it out. That way you don't get double feedback. The sound on that. We'll talk about the concept of this game. You have to start out slow and build your way up. Like why the reason I'm fighting these little guys and doing so much blocking is because it really pays off to have blocking later. Everything you do pays off later. So eventually your fortress is going to get some heavy attacks, so you got to be prepared for each type you get. So we're going to start off slow here, but I need to wait. I'm probably going to run into a skeleton and get killed. I ran this as a game server and it runs really well, but I just don't have anybody interested in joining up together. So if I find people that want to join up together, maybe play on a server, I can load this into my server. And that does, it works really well, even on DSL, it works very well. Trying to find her honey, I don't know where I am. Not really about them, but killing the pigs. Do what you gotta do. Go to the game. Oh, he bit the dust. Got to eat. Supposed to be dead already, so he doesn't mind. I don't mind dying in this one. He already came back from the dead once. I'm going to get the honey, so that just doesn't happen. Oh man, look who I ran into. Oh, that was good. We're not going to somebody else for now. So well. Skills are not bad. Could be worse. Thank you. active in water right now. I don't see him. Simple code with direction. It's pretty good. So what you can do is you can take your map code and enter it in different website, and they actually show you the whole map. It's kind of cool. You can also use the cheat, developer cheat, and do the map. But I didn't do that. I went on the. I didn't want to go on a website to see what it actually looked like because I made up the code. This has a good amount of motion, so eventually I can probably do some sailing. But first we need to get our bears over on this island. I'm only going to build the house I'm building just to kind of show it off because it's kind of cool. But I could build it somewhere else a little closer. There's another little like a study from again. Sturluson coming out of those ones. In the back forest, those are like the they have these regular ones, but they also have the ones with the caves and stuff, which are really neat. Where am I? Every time I think I know where I'm at, I don't know. I kind of wish the map would turn instead of the arrow. You can see at the arrow, the yellow thing. I wish the map actually spun, reversed it. But that's okay. Other than I keep getting lost. audio back on. There we go. All right, we're just setting up here. Make another trip pack. A lot of trip. One good thing about the water spot is you can upgrade your swing. Not need that. I haven't been that far in this game at all before. I fought the first guy. I knew how to defend it. This really isn't the best island to start off on, but we're going to start there anyway, because it's going to be a lot harder to build it up. But later on, it won't be. Start getting past the first guy, it gets a lot easier to get supplies. Wood, I think wood becomes more of a problem than that. But stone, you just get all kinds of stone. I was getting more stone than I knew what to get with. I have one higher level character. See, that skeleton is doing all this, not me. I don't know where he's at. Keep the money to him. We're gonna need all these rocks right now for what we're doing. It's gonna be a while, but I'm gonna use them. You really need to get honey. I think when you're starting out this game, always run around, pick up stuff. Make sure you save enough room so you don't have to do what I did and run all the way back. I was carrying way too much, but honey is a really good thing to have. And we're not going to pick any more flowers. They probably can. I don't know what they're for. I'm guessing you're going to need a lot of them to get something. And I don't know anything about... other than the first one. The other bosses I haven't seen yet. Another one's at, but I think there's probably another one here somewhere. We're gonna have to find at least one more to get enough wood for what we need. Because we're gonna build a good boat. We're not gonna mess around with the first one, because then I'll end up carrying it the whole time. I like using this. Which I'll make one. Just use an axe. I'm also going to take this wood. Very important. And I'll show you not really a trick, it's a lot of work, but I'll show you how to get the fine wood, because you need that also. And we're just going to... that's something I didn't like about... One thing I don't like is you got to build this. Every time you do something just about, you got to build this. I could just hit with an axe. And... mainly need these three, because these are really good. You can tell because they're different. And we can go in the forest and get them too, but I'm not going to risk my life. I just want to go do that. It's a lot harder once you get to the point of view. We don't have the right axe. Maybe we do. I think you can do it with this guy. But these trees are too hard. But I'll show you how we're going to get some fine wood. Do you need fine wood to make your bow? Kill me again. Kicking. Oh, I've already been to the other one. There's another campsite over here. Right here, but we got to build our building again. Or attack it. Attack it, but it's easier. Yes, yes, yes. yeah, earlier on the video, I'm using a Canon Rebel E7, I think it is, or EOS Rebel. I know it's a something Rebel 7, E7 or something. But whenever I was setting this up, my arm got stuck on part of the screen, and it looked like a zombie arm. I think it was my left arm. Yeah, my left arm was freaky looking. Looked like a ghost. Looked like somebody had, looked like I had an extra arm behind me. Interesting. Get some pine wood. It's a lot harder to get pine wood at this point. We're going to make another treasure chest as usual because we've got too much junk already. And this will wash out and turn my fire off. So I gotta. But I've learned. If you don't build a roof, your stuff starts getting destroyed when you rain. So you got to kind of take building slow also, but I'm going to do hopefully something like what I have on my picture. I did that one and a different one, and that was just all building. I didn't really do anything with the character, all building. It's really a great game as far as that goes. Building is pretty awesome. Oh, we got to build a bees nest. Build a bees nest. We'll get some honey every day. And that'll really help us our clouds out. And they will also, if somebody attacks them, they'll attack them back. It's kind of funny. They'll attack you. So I learned not to put it on top of the house because the bees will attack you if somebody else hits it. That happened to me already. And we're going to use a little post here. And I'm going to put a bee's nest on top of it. There we go. They're sleeping, hopefully. I'm going to leave the wood here. Because I died already, but it said it's like easy mode, super easy. I'll take it. And we're gonna. This is what you need to make a spear with, and spear is a great weapon. It's almost as good as the bow, believe it or not. If not, just as good if you don't know how to use it. But we're gonna make a spear. And you got to be careful and make sure that the one you're making is highlighted. I had trouble with the armor making. Seemed like it makes the wrong set of armor sometimes. Like I go to make leather pants and it makes the shirt. And do we have enough to make any armor? Yeah, I think we need 6 gear or something like that. No, we don't have enough gear. Yeah. This is gear. That was my plan. I didn't even want to fight. I don't even have a... You're just being a chicken. I'm not going to mess with me. He'll come after me. There he comes. Now he's going to come after me. I'm going to do a combination of 1-2. It should have like a 1-2-3. But it's only 1-2 so far. Okay. I'm going to do later when we get to skill level. Let's see. The blocking is way too low. Everything's way too low, but blocking needs to be higher for sure. And you can train that. You can train your skills. Just use them. Pretty simple. As long as you have food, any type of food, you don't die like I did. I got beat by a railing. That's shameful. The low level. The deer can attack you. I haven't got that from the deer, so I guess I'm one up on the deer. I think they would act. Deer will attack you. Get the wrong one in the wrong place. What I'm doing. Oh, let's hunt a deer. We're hearing. So we're going to hunt deer. Go sneaky mode. I mean, he probably, hopefully he didn't run. No, he didn't run. Or she. Oh, there it is. Oh, 1-star deer. And we got a goon coming after us, of course. I could sneak all the way up on him, I think, but we're going to get him from here. And that. Oh, no leather. Did they give me leather? Yes, oh, they did. We need 2 more leather to make something. You don't really need a shield with a spear. I didn't realize that, but you don't really need a shield all that much with a spear. I guess if you want to use your weapon longer, though, you need a shield. And we're going to chop trees, but I want to get some fine wood now, so we're going to go with the moral of the story, I guess. We got the first thing we need, we got 4 legs, but we gotta get some pine wood somehow. And we're not able to do it without the proper tools. Gotta use your noggin. We gotta find one. Alright. This is the tree we want. If I hit this tree, it doesn't do nothing. Too hard. So we gotta chop one of these down. sure which one. Doesn't look like any of them. Well, we got to start somewhere. Oh, and I made a trip, but it's also better to have a workbench, but we'll do that here in a second. This is where you need a workbench, actually. And I'll show you why. Getting the hell better. Look at that. That's the tree we wanted. The first thing I do is I usually break this. But this is why we need a workbench. We're going to use a workbench here. Okay, this is a little. So, here. Workbench. Hang on a second. Drink here. All right. We need a workbench. So we need a tool. And workbench don't matter where you put it all that much in this case, because we're just going to, it's temporary. Well, it makes more sense to use it for something like this, because I'm actually building something, not for and stuff. I guess I could just punch it. What I do is push that up there like that. Do the old fashioned hold it. The same thing with this. We need to turn this, but we're in a good shape to turn it. But let's, we can get this out of the way. We just need enough to get this out of there. So we're going to go after that little thing there, and it's too hard, but I'll show you. Gotta really use some ingenuity on this stuff. It's too hard. What is it? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna use this log. It's already working. We'll go after that one. But it'd be nice to turn it more. So we'll turn it more. I'm gonna put this right there. This is what I like about doing something you gotta use your head for, and this is one of them. You know, we don't like chopping down these little trees, but when I have to, I have to, and a lot of times they fall down. But here we go, we're gonna. If you try to jump over this, it kills you, so you gotta be. You might. Oops, we're hitting our. Here. Put it back here. Actually, it won't hurt to run into that later, but hopefully keep it from dying. If you get stuck or if you jump over it, you're going to die. For some reason, it falls you in half. Down. So now we got our other wood we need. This is a good wood. All gave us regular wood. Didn't have it. But. And for this part, this is more instructional. And we need to turn that one. So we need to push this back. We're going to push this back. I hope we don't kill nothing. We could use this to chop down trees too. Look at that one. We'll move this out a little bit. And we're going to turn it. That might be better to. I mean, it might be better to chop it in half to do this, but we're going to try it anyway. got a turn. There's a reason I'm doing this. It actually works. It works really well if you turn it the right way. But I might have to chop this one in half. But it's a long tree. It's got a long enough one. I'm going to bite the dust. Oh, we can do it. Well, I don't know if that's going to work or not. We're going to try it anyway. We'll pick this one down for right now. We're going to try to push the tree. Oh, but I still need my workbench. That's the one thing I want. That's why I don't like it for tearing stuff down. But we put it there. Now what we're going to do is we're going to try to get this thing over there without killing ourselves. That's okay. As long as it does damage. And now we're going to turn it again. So we need one button. Put our stops here. Turn this the way we want it, which is this way a little bit. We're really aiming to hit this right on that spiky end. I don't know if it's going to work. If it's good. Actually, this should work. And we'll put one on both sides of this to make sure this thing don't kill me. We're going to put some stops back here the same way. These are just stoppers. Hopefully we can keep us from our hero alive. We've all got a little push. I don't know if it's going to... It's too high. Now we're too high. Now, not going to work there. So we're going to have to move. This guy here. Hopefully. Getting dangerous here. A little bit more if we can. Come on. Oh! There we go. I think that'll... Maybe a little more. I'm trying to get him centered. If he can. Nope. Love saying no. Alright. Let's just... Right. That's what we want. Let's see if I can push him more that way. This is the easy way to do it without getting your next axe, which is a lot harder to get. There we go. Something goes. There it goes. Now we'll be able to fix this to work a little better. What they want is we need a post here. slam on the end. And hopefully break this one. Oh, this is going down, but I'm gonna put the other spot right here. There we go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Not that easy. I need to move this one over again to get a good fit on it. These will give you the wood you need to make your bow. And other stuff. You can make a few other things with this one. Worth the work. Especially for the bow alone. The other stuff is nice too. You can upgrade your home. Not doing much damage. Also bang these two together. Once you get them in half, that's what I usually do. As a matter of fact, I will bang these two together too. It's okay, we're doing 7.2, which isn't as good as I could do, but there we go. There, now we got our fine wood. See, now we got our fine wood bed. We can make it. So we're gonna go ahead and do this one. As long as it does damage to both of them. I'm going to swing around here. Damage. The other one should break. I thought the other one would have been broke by now, but that's why it's better to do it this way. It is actually better to do it this way because that tree would be broke already. Stuff without an axe. Now we'll use our fine axe here to get some skill. Not much, but better than nothing. And we can take our table down because that's all I wanted to really do there. We might start on our building here. I'm going to try to build something similar to what I had. I need to put the defense around it. For sure. a lot harder to do it in a spot like this because you got to build the land up and all that. I think I filled water or something for that wouldn't happen. Well, I forgot to turn the video on, I'm sorry. Alright, the fun stuff. Alright, let's I think the first thing we're going to do is make sure we got enough wood to build a few ladders. Oh, we got our fine wood. See, right there's our fine wood. I can't remember how many you need for our bow. Oh, we might be able to make the bow. I'm not sure what I need for a bow. And what we want is the second bow, the fine wood bow. Very good bow. So we need our core wood. That's the reason we went and stole it from the other place. So there's my 12 core wood. So I needed 10 core wood. We need a lot of core wood. There we go. Now we got a good bow, so we have no arrows. I'm just gonna make. I'm not gonna waste all my wood on here. I'm just gonna make a few wood. If I die, I die. I'm just cooking this to get it out of the ammo pool. You can save it and use it later for other stuff. And everything's important in this game. It's fun. A lot of fun. A few things. We're going to have to move that over sooner or later. But have a ladder here. It doesn't make all that much difference. It's very hard to put these ladders. Oh, we'll do it without the ladder. We'll go braid. Hopefully we don't have another tragedy. Because I've fallen off before. And you usually don't fare all that well if you get. I don't know how high it's going to be. I've had it four ladders high, which is pretty high, but I think the ladder's extended all the way over to here somewhere. Crazy. Crazy. The worst thing about it, if I don't have some type of roofing, you're going to get rained on, and that's going to ruin the day real fast, because then you'll run around and have to repair everything. And it's really a priority to have a roof. We haven't slept this whole time, our poor guy. Well, he's back again from the dead, so he don't need rest. We got all kinds of wood, so we won't. I wanted to put this back away, but we're going to start to leave this tool. I've already flattened it here a little bit, but we'll just pretend that we didn't. Flatten this out a little bit. And this also will raise the ground some, which we'll be doing later. We'll be doing a lot of it, because it's going to extend all the way out there. And then we can get real fancy with it. Only knock bushes down if you don't bear fruit, so you gotta be I'm not sure if they all eventually do, but I haven't seen on these type of green ones, I haven't seen it on the dark green or the bright green ones. They will bear fruit, so don't get into a fight around them and knock them all down. I don't know if the computer regenerates it or not either. I haven't figured that. I haven't been that far into it. Here we're going to build... Oh, I'm going to have to move. I'm just going to build another workbench. And I'm going to put this guy over here in the water. If it'll let me. Invalid placement. Why is that invalid? Oh, it's in the water. It's giving you a hint that it's probably going to get wet. Well, there ain't no hint. It's going to get wet here and I can put it there. It's just going to ruin my bench. But anyway, now we can build. You can use half the functions without the bench and half the functions with the bench. Hopefully I didn't. Oh, great. I'm just gonna make sure. I don't like having a bench real close whenever I do this because. I'm the weirdest. If you get in the way of your ladders. A little closer. We'll put one up here after we do this. Probably put make life easier later. What I'm gonna do now? Hopefully, lose this ground about dying. Oh, we need stone. We're not gonna be doing anything. Oh, what is this? I gotta have some of my bucket again. I think you only need like 25 to get it high right here, so. Almost got enough to make armor. We need a wood. Just poor wood, we don't need that. We're gonna need some wood. And some rocks. I have more rocks than going. And I have a few more rocks than going, so we can get them out of the way. So we've got 32 rocks. 32 stones. I think that's more than enough. I'm gonna try to get the machine out. Back something. There's another thing I ran into. I might not know what it's going to be, but that's the regular. Well, it's getting me up pretty high in the air here. I think that's it. When you hear that noise, that's it. You're done. Can't go any higher. That even looks, that looks pretty good. It doesn't always come out that good. It's not bad. Yeah, it's got one weird edge. I'll just go ahead and hit it with this thing. Not too worried about it. And what I like to do is, I did this the hard way. If I fall, I'm not gonna make it. This is the hard part, making your ladders down. So if you're wondering how people, some people might be using cheats to do a lot of this stuff. Either that or just, I don't know. This is how I get down. You turn sideways, and then you can make your ladder like this. And then you can get down without dying. Come on, my ladder. Now you can build another one. You see, it gets really hard here. Because of the way the ladders work in this game. I might be still too high. If we could get high enough to put one in, you know, we're going to have to take a chance here. No, here very good. Alright, there's a ladder below us. Hopefully we don't drown. Alright, that's good. But now, I can do your ladders correctly. Sort of. At first they won't be, but we'll correct them here in a minute. Okay, and it's going to start to get weak. So what we do... This isn't going to be lined up or anything, but we're going to line it up after we do this. I'll put this here, maybe put a brace here. So we'll start following the cart right away. Now we put a couple more ladders here, hopefully. Green means good. And we'll put it right on top of the left. Why not? Now we got our stairway to heaven. And what I usually do first here, and the reason for the stone here is so you can put a fire in there. You can't do it with flooring on it, but I usually put a flooring here to line it up. This is just for an alignment. And actually, I didn't mean to do that. I'm going to do it again, hopefully. And that one pretty good for him. Terrible. Alright, I'm trying to get rid of the ladder. And that's the fun thing, if you delete the wrong thing, you fall to your misery. And as you've seen earlier, I died once, so I definitely won't have a chance on. I tried that once in this game. I turned on the god mode to see what it would do, and it does not make this game very much easier. If anything, if you get attacked by four skeletons and you get cornered, you can't get out of the corner, you can't get away from them. So it does not make the game easier. Cheating, it doesn't, you don't prosper, for sure. It's not like other games where you can cheat and get a real advantage. You don't get really that much advantage other than wasting a lot of your time because you can't get out of the corner. It doesn't help you. It helps you if you fall off of something like that, something where you can fly. It takes the fun out of the game. And what I'm going to do is put this from the top now. We're going to have to move them. Even after this, we're going to have to move them again. So don't worry. I may wait and do that because I think all I need is a couple of tiles to craft here. We'll do that in a minute. What I'm going to do is put a couple of tiles out. Get started with. So we can move our ladders back. And that's two tiles. I can't remember what I made it. Three tiles. Wait, let me pick them what I'm doing here. I think two tiles would be fine for what I'm going to do here. It's just going to be a simple door. I'm going to put a ladder here before I move. Actually, we've got a plate. I'm going to put this here. And now put another ladder here. That way we don't actually... We might move them later. But my rush is going to be on the... Getting some type of boost going because that'll save me. You can actually build a better thing. What we can do is make a fancy one. And I'll have to repair this if it needs. So we want this from here. I think the general rules. Two, see how it's red already? The general rule for these short ones is, I believe it's two. Two sections, and then you need some type of support for it. And that might even fall. I'm trying to get it up before it falls. Now it should be okay now. It should be green, I hope. See how it's green. That one's blue, which means it's foundation. That means foundation. We'll do this all the way to the ground. A lot of wood. And we could probably get away with a short one here, because I usually raise the ground up. But if we can, we try to get a long one. See now it's blue. So we've got a foundation. Foundations here to help support our building. That's really all you need for now. We're just working on our ladders, and that helps. Oh, our ladder's still ready. He needs support. This is the reason we did this. I'm going to turn this way. And you can do multi-levels here. And I did one where I started from the bottom. So I have the roof the whole time. Makes it easier if it rains. We actually have four ladders. It's pretty high. Hopefully that's good. That's not good. It shouldn't be good. It's good. It's gonna break. I'm not sure why that's good. Yeah, it's too slow. We're just doing guesswork on the bottom one for now. And then we'll add it directly and remove. So here we go. Now hopefully we get a different color. Hopefully we get a green on this. Some people speed it up a bit. I might speed it up for the video. Hopefully it comes out okay. I got a short note from the start. It's cutting me out. The green here, on delay, but I knew it was not. I just don't know if you can see it. That's down to the ground, it should be good. You're already out of there. By the way, learn that. You never got to put your roof on. Try to get your roof up at least. We can do these posts here. I believe there's support there. There we go, we'll start. And actually, we can do these posts on. A fire. Working in the room. Now we're going to can't change it. I like to be on fire, so. And one weird thing is these doors won't fit right because of my block. These small doors. These escape. The small door here, you won't be able to get in if I put the roof on there like this. So what you can do is use the gate door, which costs a lot more wood. And the other option is I usually start off with these short ones here. shortly. The reason you have to do that is for the door, or you will not be able to get in your house. I don't know why they made the door short whenever you're using the studs like this. These studs. I guess they're called studs. Not a carpenter. Remember, they're going to do this. I think the way it was designed was to use it. Like, we're going to use the steep angles here. At first, I used to always put them on top of these, but I think they did this way. And this would also, if we didn't have any studs up there, we might not even be able to get them down. Oh, they're quicker. Make sure it's straight here. That's what it looks like in real life, motherfuckers. Not good, huh? There we go. Now, if we didn't have the extensions, we wouldn't be able to get them underneath there. We might have to make it even higher if it's still pretty good. But there we go. Okay, we're okay. And we need to do that all the way down. That looks like it's in the wrong spot, of course. It is in the wrong spot. Anyways, at least we're going to... What are you doing, guys? Still not around yet. Let's do it. Getting mad. The character's getting mad anyway. He just deleted that thing. Oh, that was in the wrong spot. Boy, oh boy. Roof right away, so if it rains, we're going to do it all the way down the ladders. So you need at least one, or actually two more to do it there. See how it's going, it's going to be pretty steep. And we could probably do a second floor in here pretty easily. And for this one, of course, put the studs here, but I think we can get away with it right now. We're only use the two wool, I'm not sure how it works with the other stuff, but with this, I think it's general wools too. If you try three, you'll end up with a lot of red. And I'm going into the fire already. I'm not going to be able to do this, because I'm going to end up in a fire. Here's another... trick to get back farther so we can actually see. Right on the ledge. This job is not OSHA approved. I'm more OSHA than not approved of any of this. Ladder. don't delete these. I've done that before. We need more wood. I'm just going to get a simple roof on this and take a break. Hopefully, I have enough wood to get a simple roof. This gets a lot easier one. If I move this guy, it gets a lot easier to put the hand in. I just don't want to do a lot of them right now, but I'm just going to do that simple root part, which is not, it looks simple, does it? It's not as simple as you, it's because of the angles on this thing. I'm going to need to do that. They don't turn red by faulting what I'm doing. See if we can salvage this without swimming. Which is okay, I like to swim in the game. So hopefully we can see that well enough to put an extension on here. Finish this roof and then continue later. It's gonna be a long video anyway, so. But that's okay. It's what I love about this game, you can do some really nice building. Stuff I would have dreamed of doing. Which is like, I guess it's showing me how to do it in this game. But yeah, you could. Yeah, if you have the right material and the right tools, you could. Give you hope. There we go. And for this part, I'm trying to remember what. Oh, see how it's raining already? That will ruin our day. We're going to see what happens when it rains now. Glad I'm not going to fire right now. That's one thing to not have to do. Then all this is going to get wet. It's going to have to repair. My ladder is going to get wet. I'm going to have to repair. This is how you put the roof on. I think it does possibly get the light back up if I put the next piece on there. But I don't think it's going to hold. Yeah, it's not going to hold. that in here for fun. But this will need to be higher later. And I wasn't sure what I wanted. Yeah, see, I wanted to build a roof the other way, but that's okay. You get a better ocean view. This is the kind of the hard part of lining this stuff off. But it's easier to work. Thank you.